So now we're on to part B. Remember, to get full credit for this answer, I have to get both A, part A and part B correct. So you really want to take your time, double check, think carefully through each answer, and use your answer eliminator. So we look at A. His pleasure changed from a cup of sweet waters into a cup of salt tears. We want to think about what this proves. And this just proves that he's upset. It doesn't prove, you know, why. It doesn't really go with the theme, the central idea that we selected, which was B, when we focus too much on ourselves, we may not be aware of the other people around us. So we can use our answer eliminator tool, and we would get rid of that one. Remember, once again, it's great to use that tool because your brain is still processing when the option is there available visually. And so to exit out actually makes your brain more efficient. Let's look at the next one. So here we're talking about the fact that they came to give him comfort. But if you remember in the text, he doesn't really accept that comfort. Their comforting does not help him. And so they created this answer to go with D, when facing new challenges, we should be kind to those around us. But remember, we did not choose D as the correct answer, so we should eliminate this one as well. Okay, so let's take a look at C. We do not wonder that you should mourn in this manner, for Narcissus, so beautiful was he. That one would really go with A. But remember, that's not really why he was mourning. So it would go with, when we spend a lot of time with someone, we may not remember to show appreciation for that person. But we realize that wasn't the case here. He went beyond not showing appreciation. He didn't even acknowledge. He didn't realize that Narcissus was there as a person. So when we look at D, but was Narcissus beautiful, said the pool? That's where it shows that he has no awareness whatsoever of Narcissus as a person, which then would go very well with B. When we focus too much on ourselves, we may not be aware of the other people around us. And that's what we selected as our central idea. So you can see it takes a while to think through this process and think through each of the answers, but it's worth it because it's how you truly find the best answer.